Hello everybody and welcome back to the Gamer Donny channel here on YouTube. I'm Gamer Donny and today we're going to play American Truck Simulator. We're back with our fresh start profile. We got our DTC 379 Peterbilt here with the N14 and a 13 speed. And it's just regular drive-in SCS trailer painted black. We're loaded up with some TVs here in Colorado Springs and we're going to be taking them up north to Fort Collins, 147 miles, 2.5 hours to get there. So, and this should put us at level 15 as soon as we get this delivered. So we'll have the Featherlight trailer unlocked. We'll just have to, I think it's $34,000 is what it costs. We'll just have to make some money, but you know, it is what it is. Yeah, so let's get started. Hopefully this goes good. I have been having the worst luck with this game tonight for some reason. Every time I get almost to the spot where I unload, the game crashes. So there's going to be a little spot there between the episodes where you're going to see me rise higher through the levels and stuff, but you won't actually see me do it. So, so fuck that noise, but it sounds bad. This load weighs 41,000 pounds. I've been putting most of my skill points into the high value and fragile spots. I got all the hazmat spots unlocked. So. We'll start working on our putting our points into fuel economy, and then the last thing will be longer loads. I did remove a mod. I think I was making the chair squeak all the damn time. So that mod's gone out the fucking door. Could not take it. It almost killed me last time. Just can't do it. Not gonna happen. Like every 5 seconds, this damn chair squeaking. sure he said was disabled. And we're off. So realistically, we do this load and one more load, we'll probably will have enough to get the trailer. Should have enough. That's making it. Oh, God damn. Get rid of one noise, another one comes in. I don't know where the hell they got that chairs noise at, but they need to get a different chair or something, because that is just awful. Stay over here. The fuck is that place? Looks pretty cool. Let's see, we better turn some lights on. Can't afford no ticket, not at this point. We'll get about $7,000 out of this load, so that'll help out tremendously. I'll turn the fucking road decoy doors off. I hate that damn thing. Gameplay. I wonder why it's fucking. Who the hell put it at 50? Sit here while you're trying to figure out what the fuck life is. left or right, left or right, left or right, left or right. We're gonna go with the right. How the fuck you flip a trailer over on a straight road? Somebody explain to me how that happens. Why are we stopped in the middle of the fucking interstate? Thank you. Well, you know, we actually made it without the game crashing. There we go. Alright. They don't have room and lights on it. There we go. Hit level 15. Finally. Now we just gotta come up with the... $33,000. Oh, woohoo! It looks like we got waste paper and pellets. One second here. Trash away. Okay. Yeah, we got 27. So one more load, and that should get us there. Really? Well, one more decent load. Pallets just don't pay worth that shit. And waste paper. Plus, we need to sleep. So let's do that one. Sleep till 6 o'clock in the morning. We're gonna take a leak. That's all we got. Cargo market. We could do that. 300 miles. Yeah, sure. No, we got so good. No, we're at the Walmart. Alright. Fire up, let's go. I'll have to come in here and turn around. There's a NASCAR, Featherlight NASCAR hauling trailer. It's an XCE. Well, I hope those things still pay the good since they updated them. If not, all this shit was for nothing. Big waste of time and money. Yeah, after a good trailer, then our next goal is going to be to work on getting John Ruta's Peterbilt 379 truck. Probably going to have like 40,000, somewhere right around there, in order to get it with the trade-in of this truck. Calling. big city. Nice building. See, it looks like we're going to stay in this lane. I do believe it's going to be up here on the right. There's a cow. Yeah, looks like a cow. And a Freightliner dealership. Oh, look at the little fire hydrant. Some lemonade. Oh shit. Click the button. I clicked it. Alright, let's go get this shit delivered. It says it's gonna take about 4 hours to get there. 196 miles. I hate these damn. I hated these damn places like this in Euro Truck Simulator, and I hate them in this fucking game. We're gonna go. If not, then fucking do whatever. Hell, get the fuck out of the way. That shit to do. Got no time for it. And we are off. Tourist information. Why 35? Come on, shit. I wonder why it says it's gonna take 4 hours. I ain't doing 35 all through here. That shit ain't gonna happen. Truth, I think I like the other chair rattling boys better. This one's not like somebody rattling around a bag of shit. Official business. Go give me a fucking ticket, isn't it? We'll take care of that shit. Watch this. Traffic offenses. We'll just turn it off. Fuck it. This isn't a bad truck. I like the truck. The only thing is, when you put your head out the window to look out of it, to look back behind, you can't see anything because the sleeper sticks out way too far. Some fuel. Jackass. Everybody's a jackass. Water looks awful dark, almost like a pool of oil. Miles. watch for wildlife. Turn the traffic offenses back on. Sounds god awful. Doesn't sound good at all. Then add the air noise in there. Ch-ch-ch-ch. Down off to the wall bird. The teeny weeny yellow polka dot bikini. Surf's up, dude. I don't know where the fuck you gonna be going surfing at in the middle of Colorado, but okay. Whatever. Whatever floats your boat. find me something to eat. It's midnight, 12 o'clock, it's time for some food. Go there and piss on that thing. Piss on that sign right there that has a hand and electricity going through it. I'll give you $100. I think it's got little tires on it. Well, it's kind of like a drop deck. I don't remember seeing those. Alright, here we go. Money in our pocket. Money in the bank. Money, money, money. Honey in the skank. Arsh. 33,000. We got 33,000. Let's check out our trailers here. Set the light. Configure. Oh, paint job is probably just gonna. Oh, yeah. That's about it. $39,000. Oh, fucking hey. Kind of. What's damn paint job cost on this thing? I don't even see anything you can upgrade or anything. You used to be able to change the wheels and stuff, but not anymore. $33,000. That's going to leave us with, $200. Do we buy it or do we not? Oh, we gotta get fuel too. Fuel's gonna cost more than $200. I think we better do another load. Yeah, let's do at least one more. That way I'll have enough money for fuel. TVs. Where's we picking those up at? Oh, I farted. Sell goods. We are at Walmart. That porta potty. Take me a big old shit. Man. That shit can wait. Mm-hmm. So there's a little gas station right here. Top off and get a gallon or two. The fuck is that dude doing? He's blowing the sidewalk. He's really getting in there too. Look at him. Every little crack. Other dude's raking leaves. Another one's just standing over by the truck watching him with his arms folded. USBB. Beverage and bottling. Don't you be honking at me, bitch. $644. Low range. Okay, let's go. The fuck are they doing? What the hell is this thing you have for it? There it is. And here comes the train. It's gonna be right off in there. If you look out this way, can you see the fucking trailer? Because sleeper sticks out way too damn far. Okay, we're in there. I loaded up. We're going to Rawlins, Wyoming. Miles. It's right down the road. Sorry, but if you're gonna pass me, I'm not gonna slow down for your ass. Just pass me, get the fuck around. Hold on, dear Donnie. Right, those front tires starting to squeal. I was like, oh shit. We in trouble. Yeah, we've been like that truck back there flipped over on our side. TVs everywhere. Diary hit you and you was out on this road, you'd be in trouble. Be shitting in a bush on the side of the road. Fill up your ass with poison ivy. Or cactus. Two things probably wouldn't be a very good idea. And of course, why not? Thank you. that's where we're headed. Welcome to Rollins. freeze go car, but I'm not gonna wait all damn day. Got shit to do, got loads to deliver and trailers to buy. Perfect. Unload that shit and get it the hell out of here. Look at job offers just for the hell of it. Use packaging, as always. Okay, let's buy as a trailer. Now that we got the cash to do so. Well, we don't got none of the other skins or anything unlocked, so. We got what we got. And you can't do anything else to the trailer either. Not very many options. We still got enough money to pay our bait, too. Alright, I'll put us back down there where the trailer is. We'll have to drive all the fuck way back. Let's see cargo market, the loads, the load, the load, the load, the loads. Why don't you get a 35 grand? I knew it'd pay off. We're gonna be making us some fucking money now. Alright, that will be next episode. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Don't forget to
like, subscribe, share, and leave a comment down below. We'll see you in the next video. Have a great day.